Yes, yes, anything but with Kumar de Silva, sponsored by LACC Jeans on www.pulse.lk. This is this week's show, yes, and my guest today on the show is a young man, Romesh Atapattu. Yes, okay, bye. Yes, sir, good morning, come. Are you?
Hello. Hi.
Welcome to Capello Salons.
Hi.
What brings you here?
Actually, I came for a haircut.
Are they good here?
Very good, I heard.
Really?
Yes.
How good are they?
They're quite good.
They've got a very bad reputation.
No,
boss,
not really.
The moody guy, the boss. He never smiles. I mean, you're laughing, but that Romesh guy never.
Really? Mm. Wow. Like, nice. I don't think so.
Romesh, welcome to my show. So, you are, okay, we talk stuff. You go to St. Peter's College.
Yes.
You love to sing.
Yes.
You love to sing.
Yes.
Were you in the school choir?
Yes, I was in the choir and used to sing for Marianne Singers as well.
Wow, okay.
Yes.
Why did you stop?
Well, with the hairdressing, it's so difficult to find time.
Okay.
Because I'm a workaholic, so
okay.
I work every day, 7 days a week.
Right. What was home life like with your parents, your brother Asanka?
Yes.
Asanka is your younger brother. He looks very young.
Well,
he's
no.
He looks 10 years younger than you, Asanka.
Really? Wow, that's, yeah.
So
yeah.
And then he's the model, is it?
Not really. He's my elder brother.
Okay. So what was home life like?
Yeah, home, I had good parents, extremely good parents, and I'm happy the way we are because of our parents.
What are the values they taught you as children?
I can't mention such a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, especially my mother, she did quite a lot for us, and I miss my mother a lot.
Yes. You looked after her at the end as well.
Well, it's our duty.
Certainly it is.
Yeah.
What is the best memory you have of your mother, apart from your cutting her hair and doing all that stuff?
When I opened my salon,
okay.
At, no, not this, the Suleiman Terrace, yes, so she, I can't say a chief guest, maybe I had Mrs. Jayawardhan, House of Fashion, and her to open the first branch.
Okay. So, you are scared of ghosts?
Not really.
When you went to the haunted manor, Disneyland Paris,
oh god,
and that thing went down.
Oh my god!
You almost urinated in your trousers.
Oh no!
You ran to the toilet.
How did you get to know? I'm sure it's Camille and Brian.
I do my homework. And bunk? You wear campers and do bunk?
No, not really. No. That's wrong.
What was school life like at St. Peter's College?
Yeah, it was good. Yeah, I did my O levels. I didn't do my A levels.
Okay. And you failed your O levels twice.
No. Yeah, right.
I don't know this. I was told. I do my homework.
Really?
Seriously.
Yeah.
So.
Okay. So straight after my O levels, I joined RTV, Young Asia Television. And I got my...
You were a presenter or
no,
producer?
No, I did graphic designing.
Okay. Wow.
Yeah. And till I got my results. And then I joined Ladies College Vocational Training Center. I was 17, and did an interior designing course for 1.5 years.
Romesh, you are a very multifaceted person from all that you've told me as well. So, but hairdressing is your passion?
Yes.
You are a very good Christian. You go to church once a week.
Yes.
How spiritual are you?
Well, I'm not spiritual, but I go to church. Yes, and then I go to the graveside to talk to my mother.
Okay. Do you think that she's still helping you?
Yes,
she is?
Definitely. She's...
How do you feel it?
I feel, even at home, I feel like her presence.
Okay. And do you help a lot of people, poor people?
I do. I don't want to talk about what I do, but yes.
But a lot of people talk about what they do.
No, I don't believe
in that.
They
boast about their charities.
No, why do you have to mention? Just show. Why do you have to show?
You have to show off. Not you.
Yeah, I know. But I don't believe in that.
What is it that makes you angry and makes you wild?
Sometimes,
so you're a very calm person, but I know that you must be getting pissed off at some time.
Yeah. Maybe staff issues.
Yeah. You don't smile. You are always... Wait. with this very serious, as I say, kakka barai kajulele face, sorry. But that's what one of your very close friends told me, and you know what I'm talking about.
Right.
Can't you smile for God's sake?
Yeah, maybe Camille.
No, I'm not saying who it is, but can't you just smile? You're very serious.
I'm smiling, like, you know.
No, but the normal times are very serious.
No, that's my face.
Oh, that's your face. Okay, so you can't help your face, okay?
No,
right?
Not
now
really.
I'm stuck for questions. So you so keep talking. Tell me something about yourself. How best do you want to be remembered one day? See, we all die.
Yeah.
And the people talk shit about us. They talk nice things about
even
us.
If they talk about good or bad, it doesn't harm you. So, I of course...
Yeah, how do you react to gossip and to slander?
I don't care.
To character defamation? I mean, we Sri Lankans love
yeah, they love, that. Yes.
That's
they
our national sport, as I
talk
always
about
say.
Other people.
That's
they
our national sport.
The person down.
Yeah, yes.
I don't believe in that, really. Yeah. I mean, they have the right to talk, but it doesn't harm me.
Your staff, so when they, if one day they decide to open their own salons, will you yeah. be happy for them?
Very happy, indeed. Yes.
So, Romesh, my last question. You love jungles. You love going into jungles and exploring jungles. Why jungles?
I like trees.
Okay.
Yeah, lots of trees, water. Yeah.
Okay. So, on that nature note, we bring sequence X to a close with my guest, Romesh Atapattu. Catch you soon, sequence Y and Z at Capello Salon. Have a look there.